go, you guys, because the cops are coming. Right now I have to do one of the new album, and it's called Paper, Pencil, and Glue, and it goes something like this. We'll be right back. shoe. Paper, pencil, and glue. She's never thought really about a shoe. Let's all go down to the Chelsea Hotel. Okay, let's all make believe. Here we are. There's Andy Warhol. You don't know Andy Warhol? Hey, look, there's David Johansen. Wow, what a surprise. When I was growing up, my favorite band was the Velvet Underground.
See the way
Chica Solo. Johansson, he walked outside. He left the house. Yeah, he couldn't take it anymore. Too much femme fatale for that sucker. She's a femme fatale. Oh, she's a femme fatale. Oh, I got all night. Tonight we're called Los Otros, okay? Tomorrow, maybe not, you know, maybe El Stupidos, but tonight, Los Otros, okay? Let's hear for everybody on the band here, everybody. I just met them 2 hours ago. I don't know their names, their mother's names, I don't even know. Anyways, wait, what do we got now going, Bill Boys? Emily? She's, I don't want to say it. Anyway, it goes something like this. Chérie, amour, couscous, alors tu viens ce soir, non? C'est français. Mais non, ça va être français. Ah, Dedicated all to Johnny Thunders, and this one's it's a New York Dolls song written by Bo Diddley. Bo Diddley, Bo Diddley, Bo Diddley. Oh yeah, from Chicago, Illinois. Okay, and it goes like this. Everybody could go crazy now. It's okay. It's gonna be our last song, so we love you. Okay, we'll see you soon. my head. Rock and roller's gone to my head. To my head. To my head. It's out.
De origen francés pero criado en Nueva York, el guitarrista Sylvain Sylvain fue uno de los miembros fundadores de una de las formaciones míticas de la Gran Manzana, los New York Dolls. Con ellos estuvo durante toda su existencia entre 1971 y 1975. Tras la ruptura de estos, Sylvain estuvo en la banda de acompañamiento de David Johansen, ex cantante de los Dolls, y también formó su propio grupo, los Criminals, con los que grabó un single y una serie de canciones que se han publicado ahora por primera vez. Sylvain también ha grabado varios discos en solitario, siendo el primero de ellos el bautizado con su propio nombre en 1981, el más apreciado por sus fans.